With a delicious oil texture, the Glengoyne spreads through the mouth. A pleasant sweetness runs down the cheeks for a short while the tip of the tongue becomes minimally peppery and causes a slight tingling. The alcohol is perfectly integrated and always gives the malt strength. Old intense sherry notes dominate the taste. I see red cooked fruits, sherry's plum, blueberry, raisin and oranges, burnt caramel, cane sugar, lots of dark chocolate cloves, cinnamon, nutmeg, hints of espresso, pipe tobacco, leather and spicy oak notes provide a wonderful taste experience. I mean, a minimal Savoy case hide deep in the background. The elegance and balance that Glengoyne shows, there's a strong piece of art. The balance in the note, but also on the plate, is something I don't often experience. The longer you chew on this whiskey, the more flavor and depth are released. I can truly enjoy this, and I can certainly recommend this whiskey.